My stars! Where did you ever get that awful hairdo? It doesn't become you at all. Here, for goodness sakes, let me fix it up. Look how stringy and messy it is. What a shame. Such an interesting monster, too. My stars, if an interesting monster can't have an interesting hairdo, then I don't know what things are coming to. In my business, you meet so many interesting people. Bobby pins, please. But the most interesting ones are the monsters. Oh, dear, that'll never stay. We'll just have to have a permanent. Now, I've got to give an interesting old lady a manicure. But I'll be back before you're done. Hello, little...